You're like a dog. Your master sticks you on someone and you go right for the throat. Just do me a favor. And do it.
Charles, what is that? The floor is electrified. It's a trap.
Son of a bitch! I'm still gonna get you!
Hang on, Comrade Major. I'll try to reduce the charge.
I don't care if I gotta crawl. I'm gonna get that motherfucker.
I've reduced the charge. Are you okay, Comrade Major?
Had worse. Much worse. He's not getting away from me.
Blood, right?
Granted. So, what will it be, Mate? Thank you. the desired...
Where do guys like Petrov even come from in a flourishing society like ours?
Have you found Petrov's trail, Comrade Major?
I've driven him into a trap. He's got nowhere to run.
Is Dr. Filatova with him?
No, Petrov's alone. Aren't you maybe just a little too interested in what happens to her, Shtok? You didn't happen to betray your friend because of her, did you?
You just crossed a line, Major P3. I demand that you cease these outrageous insults at once.
And I demand that you shut up and stop annoying me with your pointless existence.
I am carrying out the order of Dr. Sechenov. Dmitry Sergeyevich wants to know when you deliver Petrov to him.
Your protege has nowhere to run. He's gone nuts. He's watching me through the cameras, reciting poetry, and screaming hysterically into the loudspeaker. I'll take him alive within the hour.
Try not to fail, Dmitry Sergeyevich, at least this time.
Fuck you.
You shouldn't behave like this. Comrade Stockhausen is blameless. He is genuinely trying to help.
Yeah, right. He's genuinely trying to steal Petrov's woman.
I had to. Sechenov is going to kill us all. He's toying with us and with you too. But you can't really blame him for that. For what they are, or the truth will catch you unawares. You hear me, dog? Mine was not the original sin. It all started with Sechenov. I was just an unsuspecting victim. You miserable dog! I will show you the duality of this world. It's all a matter of perspective. P3, do you decide what to do? Or is it decided for you? It doesn't matter which side you see things from. Top or bottom? Left or right? You brainless mutt! You'll never understand! All I wanted was to be happy with my woman. Weren't you ever happy with yours? Do you even know what happiness is?
That's mighty profound, you sick fuck, but it won't help you. How the hell could I even know if I was happy or not? I wish I did, but here we are.
Что они не делают, не идут в дела. Видно, в понедельник их мама родила. А видно, в понедельник их мама родила. Что они делают? Не идут дела. Крокодил не ловится, не растет.
Charles.
Yes, Major.
Petrov's lost his shit.
Following an analysis of Petrov in light of his recent quarrel with Larissa Filatova, I have drawn the same conclusion.
You analyzed it? I don't feel like talking anymore. So how did you give up the ghost? Was it mutants?
Electrocution, dammit!
So are you the electrician?
No, I'm not! But if you fight Vasilich, you put him down like a fucking dog! You hear me? Kill that lousy egghead son of a bitch!
Will do, after he gives me the code.
He keeps yammering about electricity! You know it when you meet him!
Alive or dead, what's the difference? We're all just electrical stream. Just ones and zeros. Every power outlet knows that. 1506-0615?
What's that? A code or something?
Are you dumb? It is the date of the new concert. Everybody knows that. Even simple electricians know that.
It must be the code. Let's go check it out.
Alive or dead? What's that? Please, what's about it? 0615?
What's that?
Are you dumb? Amber.
Would a simple electrician know the door code?
The code? How did it go? One moment. Top button on the right. Or was it left? The bottom. Left one. I bet. Or was it both?
Well, shit. What was it again?
I've spoken.
Crispy critters. What was it? 0615. How am I supposed to enter it?
The password appears not to be a password at all.
Thank you.
Charles, what did you just turn on?
A temporary malfunction, Major. I am now operating within normal parameters.
Oh, you're a tough nut to crack. Oh, I can't even soften you up. Sechenov says, seek him, and you can't disobey. That's why. Solve my puzzle, P3. I'll try to reach you one last time. Release your creativity. Use the right side of your brain. Paint pictures of the future. And you'll see where Sechenov's real plan is going to take us. You'll find it right here.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
This is your time to shine, Charles. You're a smart-ass machine, right? Well, we got some smart-ass commands for you to figure out.
A la seconde, arms free.
We're done here.
Done already? Oh my, you're talented.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
Your move, Charles. I'm kind of out of my depth here.
Or would you rather
attitude?
Clear sky, carefree.
Enough for now.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
Yeah, Charles, do me a favor and give the lady a command, would you?
Sechenov thinks he can control.
I don't know what she wants.
But he can't.
No way in the fifth position
of power like
this. FSA, arms upright and loose and elongated.
Sometimes you think you're gaining on your nemesis.
That's enough of that.
Soon enough, and then everything will be happiness, smiles, and rainbows.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
I don't really get this stuff. Want to give it a whirl, Charles?
What you're all really going to end up with.
Croisé in the fifth position, arms in the third position.
Open your eyes.
Okay, that's enough.
Dog, why can't you see the obvious? Collective will be the death of us all. Sechenov is nothing but a self-indulgent fool. This was supposed to be a real show. And now no one will ever see it. Except a stray dog.
So, what will it be, Major? Weapons or abilities?
You won't fool me again. You're mine now, shitbird. Hear that, fuckhead? Show's over!
There you are. Always breathing down my neck.
Where's the doctor?
Larissa, she dumped me. Unbelievable. I don't know where she is. Maybe she's... What about Molotov? He didn't believe Sechenov, did he?
Molotov's dead.
Then it all makes sense.
What makes sense?
Collective will activate, and that's the end of everything.
What? What's wrong with people controlling robots with their minds? You're the one who created the goddamn system, you prick.
I had no idea what Sechenov was planning to do with it.
Unlike you, he wasn't planning to kill anybody.
Oh, really? You believe that? Then why did all those peaceful robots start hacking everyone's
Because fists? You reprogrammed them, that's why.
Are you serious? How stupid can you get? Do you have any idea how long it takes to write a functional algorithm for a single robot? And there are dozens of models here.
So what?
I'll tell you what. Combat mode was programmed into them during the initial design phase. And sure, no one ever thought it'd be activated here in the Soviet Union, and that was totally on me. But I can assure you that Sechenov's plans are far, far worse than this. And he has to be stopped!
Bullshit! I'm sick of this crap. You're gonna tell me right now how to switch the robots out of combat mode.
Sorry. That's not gonna happen.
Hell, it will.
I've already put everything into motion.
Stop!
This was supposed to be...
I said stop!
...a special day for us. I was going to propose to her the day Collective was launched. It was going to happen right here in the theater. House of Bond.
Watch out, your hands!
Give this to Larissa.
Curses.
No!
Shit!
No!
Me, you clown. Well, you're definitely dead this time. Shit. P3 to Chalamet. Come in, Chalamet.
Finally. Do you have Victor?
Petrov killed himself in a creative way, and I couldn't stop him.
Damn! Is his head intact?
Yes. I'm looking at it right now.
Keep the head safe, P3. I'll send you a special container. Put it inside. And the rest will be done automatically.
Wrong again. Regret and self-pity will be your lot.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the greatest show on Earth! Today, the debut of a new rising star. Please bear with us if the act seems a bit unpolished. The young girl is still rather shy, but we'll work out the kinks as we go. After all, there's nothing to do with a little kink, is there? It is my great pleasure to present to you the lovely Natasha!
Any gold rings on him?
No, sir. Petrov didn't have anything on him.
Very well. Report to the Pavlov complex at once.
Yes, sir. I'm on my way.
Your current status, Comrade Major?
Not now, okay?
Did you enjoy the show? Thank you. Please come again. Come back soon. We're expecting an amazing new batch of robots for your entertainment. The next show will be even more interesting. Please come back here for a sequel. I see you enjoyed the show so much. Leave to purchase a ticket. Please go to the ticket booth at the other end of the foyer. Don't forget the snack bar. Please proceed to the bar. Did you leave anything in the coat check room? Please proceed into the restroom.
Leave this place!
Major P3, I'm waiting for you in the Pavlov complex. Everything is ready for your arrival.
I'll be there as fast as I can.
I suggest using a car to move between the research complexes. There was a surge of sprout activity on the surface. The place is positively overrun with mutants.
Right. Mutants. Got it. Is that all?
Just one more question.
No. Filatova wasn't there.
I understand. You didn't find any gold rings on Petrov's body, did you? Two rings with Beta 1 and Beta 2 engraved on the inside?
No, he didn't have anything on him. P3 out.